Just missed it. There was this huge boom, and then everybody was like, ah, ah! Whoa, she jumps out the window. I have no idea what's going on, but by the smoking hole in that corpse, I think you can tell where we are right about now. And look at this. This puck flew out of his hand when he got... Yep. That's her. Quick on the draw, that one. And that fella on the wrong end of the blaster was a bounty on her. Outpost never ceases to amaze. Now, I called you in for something, I think, was it? Oh, yeah. All right, here's the deal. Doc Ondar's the Outpost's relic wheeler dealer. And he's looking for someone to, collect something for him. It's real dangerous. Other people are after it. You might die. Sounds fun, right? Anyway, Doc said he would stop by and size you up. See if you're good for the work. Whatever you do, do not end up on Doc's list. Don't talk about the shape of his head. Don't ask him which mouth he eats with, because that is very rude. And certainly don't get him started on Otagans. I speak from experience when I say that, because I did it once. And if you... that's him. Hey, Doc, how about those Otagans, huh? Broke my rule right out of the gate. He's all yours. Good luck.
Caesar Slack, there's your skilled droid technician. He thinks very highly of you. My favor will not be as easily earned. I find myself in need of a pair of capable hands. Hands that will be well paid. I arranged to meet here because my shop is being watched. And no one ever comes to this cut-rate swell hole. This is your objective, but not the item itself. I believe an old rival's mind carved a cipher into the piece. The cipher hides the combination to an ancient Jedi vault located here on Batuu. Scan the piece for me, and I'll take it from there. This is a private matter between us. Understand? Some nasty elements have recently arrived on world. Unseemly even for Black Spire Outpost. This data pad contains the location of Deke's stashes. Good hunting. Now, if you don't mind. rival I spoke of somehow discovered the vault's combination and buried it in that cipher. Luckily, his arrogance prevented him from taking the secret to his grave. He's not dead by my hand, though I may have considered it once or twice, but we had a history, Deke and I. We planned on being partners many, many years ago now.
Thank you.
Have you reached Deke's camp yet? My ears report pirate activity in the area. Likely trying to pick up any scraps missed by the Baron. Also, a collector. He seeks the contents of the Jedi Vault. He tortured Deke to death in his pursuit to obtain it. So keep a watchful eye over your shoulder. A new acquaintance of mine says the Baron leaves a trail of misery and violence in his wake.
The Jedi hid it for good reason. Just because I've discovered the key, should it be used? The piece would undoubtedly fetch a high price on the market. But at what cost? Thou to see Doc's face.
You found one of Deke's chroniclers. He was a forgetful soul. He would record reminders for himself and then forget where he left the chronicler. Deke.
Jedi had it for good reason. Just because I've discovered the key, should it be used? The piece would undoubtedly fetch a high price on the market.
They've taken it. The piece that hides the key.
Lorvik.
Wow.
carefully excavated to discover the secrets beyond. But then, a cave-in. The language of fate, you say? Yeah, perhaps not.
Thank you. must be some reason the Baron killed Deke. If we find out you're hiding anything from us, we'll bury you right next to your old friend.
Anything of interest I have is for sale in my shop. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to enjoy my drink.
Enjoy a drink? In this dump?
Hey!
Out of my way! Move! Now!
The First Order is as blind as they are greedy. Now, let's see what you found. That stubborn Bantha thought he was clever. Even more clever than me. But he was wrong. I don't know how he discovered the way to access the Jedi Vault. But once this is cracked, we'll have the key to... this is only half of the code. There must be another piece with the rest of the information. Check another of his hiding places. Off you go.
What's this? We got a challenger here. In case you haven't noticed, this outpost ain't the classiest of joints. You see it every day, in every alleyway, sometimes even in my own bar. But every once in a while, you can find beers in the unlikely of places. Cause even the fearsome adventures can change, right? Nar Shaddaa, the Smuggler's Moon. The whole place is basically one big nest of the most treacherous, backstabbing, rotten junker rats of the Outer Rim. But there was one. Well, he was the worst of them all. IG-88, a Class 4 assassin droid and one of the top bounty hunters in all of Gnome Space. Merciless. Unstoppable. But maybe, just maybe, not irredeemable.
Neva, yes, the last two. You're a droid. Ugh. I thought you'd be human or Trandoshan.
I can assure you, droids are superior bounty hunters.
Really? I've heard some impressive tales about Boba Fett. He's human, isn't he?
You may proceed with the details of the bounty.
His name is Boggs Triff, a gangster who thinks this is his district. I stood up to him, and when he couldn't catch me, he took my little brother. Triff kidnapped Navon and has him somewhere. My brother? He was a soft one. One time we got up before dawn, and we saw this thing.
Only material details about the bounty are required.
Right. Triff is holed up in this building. I bribed two of his engineers to get this info. The lower level is a speeder chop shop. His office is on the 74th floor. It'll be a fight the entire way up. The man has his fair share of rivals, and he's mighty paranoid, so his defenses are deadly and throughout. E-web turrets, goons with body armor, controlled access turbolifts, and enough explosives to down an AT-AT. Triff keeps a data pad inside a safe in his office. My brother's location is on it. Kill Triff.
Bounty accepted. Initiate tactical protocols.
Just a warning. Two other hunters already tried their hand at killing Triff. When they saw the suffering Triff inflicted on us, they said they'd do it for free. I think they were haunted by some of the things they've done and sought to balance their scales. But then they went into that building. And they didn't come out.
Their introspective weakness is why they failed. I will accept your credits. Box Triff.
Okay, do you need a speeder painted or? Assassin droid.
Will you allow me ingress?
Okay. I can't seem to, Well, please don't kill me.
Allow me. Locating a door with compromised structural integrity may allow forward progress. Your aid was invaluable. Reduce Boggs Triff, and no one will be harmed.
Really? You're just gonna stroll in here and nab the Boggs? Is that what I'm hearing?
You only have moments left to cooperate.
Oh, I'm shaking in my armor. See all these worker droids? They know who's in charge around here. And you? You're just like them. Another droid.
needs to be taught a lesson.
You are mistaken. My main protocol varies from theirs.
Yeah? How's that?
As your corpse demonstrates, I am programmed for target termination. You may return to your tasks. Possibly vision impaired, or simply has questionable taste. Repair drone. Tethered with safety protocol programming, dissimilar to IG bottles. Unfortunate. Booby trapped to explode. Target. Rival crime boss.
Possibly 39 locals go missing, and this is what I get. You know, two of the hunters came in here spouting some nonsense about a change of heart. And I sure changed their hearts. Stopped them from ticking. Tick, tick, tick. But I never thought I'd see the day it had happened to you. The inverse on IG.
My ventricular piston chamber is an unalterable mechanism. Your death is incentivized by credits.
Okay. Well, I suppose you can try to get me. But the climb ahead of you ain't gonna be an easy one. I'm gonna reduce you to scrap and use your head as a speeder ornament. So, welcome to the show!
Thank you. Disrupting the current would provide a tactical advantage.
Yeah.
Haste.
And kaput. End of the road. Dead.
Turbolift. There should be ID numbers somewhere inside.
Six-one-two-one-five-X.
Got it. Hold on. What did they say? Ugh. You can bypass his lift override by... Well, I was gonna ask you if you had anything to use as a conductor, but in your case, I think your body'll do. First, there should be two control panels nearby. Break them open. It's such a relief that bribe paid off. I gave his engineers all the money I had left after the bounty.
The poignant connections organics share a little more than common liabilities.
True, some of the means I've used along the way. I hope they justify the end, but my brother, he's a part of me. Wouldn't you do anything to get a missing piece of yourself back?
I would simply order a replacement part. From a well-reputed manufacturer, of course. The protective covering panels are no longer protecting or covering.
Good. Okay, now grab both conveyance modules.
Completed the necessary. efforts were successful.
How about that? He shouldn't be able to shut it down again. And I think you may be right. Droids are better bounty hunters. Boba Fett could never do what you just did. Well, I suppose he might be able to if he had two Hydra Spanners and some adhesive.
Transmission terminated.
Oh, ain't that just perfect? This blinking sensor is telling me you overrode my override.
Affirmative. Your demise is imminent. Once again.
Stop turning over a new leaf. You still got a real cold-blooded style going.
as a spoof. Took out all my muscle. Makes you think, here at the end like this, maybe I could have done things different. I mean, what are the odds anyone misses me when I'm gone? Huh?
4.2 million. To what?
His safe was locked with a retinal scan. You'll have to use Trip's face to get inside.
Is there an alternative method of entry?
I don't think so. Why?
Irrelevant.
Thank you.
the safe's primary function has been interrupted.
Hunter, I can get Navan back with this datapad. I'm constantly getting him out of scrapes.
Your personal details remain immaterial. Please initiate credit transfer.
I'm happy to pay you your due, but doesn't the good you've done here today mean anything to you? There are a lot of people on Mar Shaddaa that need your kind of strength. I have a hunch, you and I, we could make this place somewhere good folks feel safe to call home. You know, my mother, she'd always say, fate will do the calling, but it's up to you to answer. Ah, look at that! I'm tempted to take your silence as a yes. Are you thinking about the credits behind?
I was merely attempting to pinpoint the frequency of a long-range transmission.
The Empire has issued a substantial bounty on a Carillion freighter that has eluded my subordinates for the last time. Report to the deck of the Executor for a full briefing.
Well, you're at crossroads. Say no to the most evil man in the galaxy and start over as something else.
Goodbye.
Seriously?
So I looked it up. Turns out the Anuba can't change its stripes. That's the pattern it's born with, and that's the pattern it dies with. I don't know why, I think I might have gotten that phrase wrong. But otherwise, how nice of a story was that? I mean, forget the last bit, you know, wasn't that heartwarming? You know, if you cut out the end, very nice, all rainbows. Look, IG-88 was a remorseless assassin droid who couldn't change without reprogramming. But people? People like you and me? The potential to change for the better is always inside of us. How about that? You buying that?
Tells me the Baron isn't far behind you. I was hoping we had more time, but the wind carries every word through this outpost. Deke haunted this area regularly, hiding many of his treasures, no doubt. The second half of the False Cove must be among them.
Secrets they kept with them long after they were gone. I can hide mine too, along with theirs.
Here often sealed the entrances to their ritual chambers with mechanized locks. Deke would likely use these as a place to hoard his own secrets. Keep an eye out.
fly in, as if the night beckoned you twice to enter its darkness.
keep searching. The second half of the vault code has to be here somewhere. Deke was very purposeful. If something appears out of place, there's probably a reason for it.
Thank you.
ship brought pirates from the skies. Rumblings say it's more than just plunder they seek. Still, I should ensure the integrity of all. Order's recent interest in Batuu doesn't bode well for the Outer Moon. There is a reason we came here, to be away from probing eyes. So, are they here looking or hiding?
We'll be right back.
alive. Well done. Return to the cantina. Your efforts will allow me to break Deke Cipher. I thought using a local would avoid undue attention. It appears I was mistaken. Why you took this piece? Virtually worthless, except to me. You finished it. Oh, it's an old Aethorian folk song. This whole time. A gift? Perhaps my distrust was misplaced. Well, what's done is done.
Doc! Just throw one of your monarchs into the mix. It should have been me out there. I'd brought you this job. Now the Baron knows their face. Aye! Great face. Hope you don't mind it showing up on a bounty pug.
We agreed. The goal was to secure the relic. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes is me going after the relic now that we have the vault's key. Alone.
Lin's Camel. The one-person army. At least take the droid tech with you. They've proved
I don't trust them. I don't even know if I trust you anymore.
Lin's. Perhaps trust doesn't always have to be a weakness.
I don't do partners. The key to the vault. Now.
You can't simply rush in.
Tell me I can't one more time. The key. Hand it over.
Ages ago, a Jedi Master and a Padawan stored a dangerous Sith relic in the vault. It's said to contain a deadly dark side power. That's the Baron's target. He will cut her down in its pursuit. Go. Show her she can trust you. We must secure the relic. Already inside. Hurry. The Baron will do anything to obtain his prize.
I don't know what Doc's thinking, sending you. This isn't a job for a droid repair tech. And, you might want to watch your step. Didn't want the Baron's droids following me in. Frankly, didn't want anyone following me in. Fair warning. The wasp rat racing up to the relic is my former employer, Baron Yasto Axman, the head of Axman Cybernetics. I took the gig because I figured he'd stay out of my business and get lost at a Zimbiddle place on Canto Bight, but lesson learned. Never sign off with a guy who has that many taxidermy mounts. Anyway, I do a little poking. I find out the Baron's improved cybernetics, plus the power in the relics he's hired me to find, are the key to eternal life for the experiments he was conducting. Monstrous. Sentience, non-sentience, all tortured in the name of giving that waste of breath more time. Wow! Wasn't really expecting you to make it through the mines. Guess we'll see how you do when the security droids attack.
Hello? How's it going. R2 wanted me to patch him through. Scanning Jedi texts? Wow, didn't expect that. And you'll get credits? I'd get scanning if I were you.
Just about there! Go! Hold it! useful limiter from here.
So, that apparently made it worse. Maybe if I just give it a bang like that.
Just about there!
Go! Hurry!
Hold on! I'm headed your way.
Ugh, I knew this would happen. So do me a favor, head back. I can't... No more liabilities.
Ayu was the last. The Baron.
Master Silwyn, Cormac here. I left to double-check some of my findings. My suspicions seemed too rare, too extraordinary to be correct, but they were conclusive. You must...
What I just said, we're not partners. But I'm gonna need your help. Take these mines and slow down the security droids. This is the vault. Buy me time to get inside and grab the relic. And then the key you've discovered. Of course. Well, play this a bark hand you're dealt.
Thank you.
Let me get this door out of the way. Get back! This way! We gotta run! Don't fall behind! The Baron could be around the next...
Oh. Hold on. Lend me deity and surrender the relic. No more blood has to spill.
Well, you got me back to right, but... What if I just uncork this thing and we find out how much dark side juice it has left?
I hired you for those rough edges. But also because I don't want
to the game is over complete. The size of the control floor is now scalable as you requested.
Thank you for indulging me, Master Cormac.
I'd recommend not... Not trying any heroics. My guards will slay poor Lens where she stands.
And neither of us want that, do we?
I'd actually say all three of us don't want that.
Isn't that lovely? We have an accord. Now, surrender the relic. And let's put this little disagreement behind us, shall we?
Disagreement? You killed Eyu when we tried to escape your laboratory.
Oh. You misunderstand. I didn't kill your partner. I ended up making him better.
Eyu!
Maybe now you'll finally understand. These pursuits, these relics... They're not just bedtime stories for younglings. Their power is quite real.
Come here, Eyu. Come on. It's me. Come on.
Oh, I must say, he probably has a slightly different temperament than you remember. You see, your pet has little will of his own at the moment. Now, relieve your former partner of the relic. Pull her arms out, but only if you have to. Careful! You dumbass!
Oh.
Did we do it? Where's...
I offered you a place in eternity, and this is the thanks I get. Now, if you'd be so kind as to let me know what the other side holds as I watch the light slowly drain your eyes.
Hey, you! This place is coming down. We gotta move. Here! Ayo! Lift! Up! Up! That's good. Take the relic!
Was hiding something.
Don't damage the goods!
Hey! That doesn't belong to you.
And you think you can stop us from taking it? Alone?
Oh. I'm not alone.
Scramble the transport! All nearby forces, after that... That thing!
Get the relic to Doc, and make sure he lives up to his word. Partner.
Is that the best you First Order clowns have got?
Excellent work. The relic will be secure. You two made a good team. In the end. Strange alliances that follow these items. I think it's part of why I love their pursuit. Maybe if I had... Well... No sense in dwelling on what can't be undone. Thank you. You've earned a rare distinction within this outpost. Darkondar owes you a favor.
And credits!
And credits.
Hello! You've been doing a lot for the depot lately, and Ruby and I really appreciate it. But if we could ask for one more favor, remember the Jedi Temple where you fought, vanquished the Baron? Well, inside, there's a rare Metroid with a... very interesting ball joint articulation. Just...
Oh.